Hello Windows Universe, in this video we'll talk about how to fix the Windows Search Service on local computers. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. This happens if there are missing subkeys or registry entries under the following registry editor: HKEY Local Machine, Software, Microsoft, Windows Search, Crawl Scope Manager, Windows, System Index. This can also happen if there are corrupted log files at this location: Windows, System32, Configure, TXR. To resolve this issue, Microsoft Support recommends that you delete all the files with a .blf and a .regtrans-ms extension in this directory. Since the files in the folder location are hidden and will not be visible unless you set the system to not hide protected file systems, once these files are deleted, reboot the machine. Now, on reboot, you may observe a high CPU indicating that the Windows Search Service has already started and is in the process of rebuilding the index, so don't get alarmed. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, WindowsClub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.